Former NMSU standout Larry Rose III is getting another opportunity in the NFL, more specifically another opportunity with the Los Angeles Rams. The Rams re-signing the running back after waiving him following OTAs in mid-June. Rose is expected to play in the Rams' final preseason game in New Orleans. That'll happen on Thursday, so a chance really to put some good film out there.